Hello again, everyone, and welcome back to another episode, part of the Microsoft Sentinel in the Field series. Here we are again, bringing you the latest and greatest about our favorite product. And with me, as always, I have my friend, Javier. Hey, Javier.
Hey, Chris. Hello, hello. Hello, everyone. So today we have a special episode because we won't be talking about a new feature like we used to do. No, today we're going to be talking about an artifact that allows us to export our SOAR playbooks in a much easier way. And to talk about it, we have the creator of this artifact, the great Sreedhar Ande. Sreedhar, welcome.
Hello, Javier. Hello, Chris. Happy to be here.
Welcome, Sreedhar. So, Sreedhar, before we even go deeper into the actual artifact, can you briefly speak about the SOAR component in Microsoft Sentinel?
So, as you probably might know, Microsoft Sentinel is a cloud-native SIEM, but also has a fantastic SOAR, security, orchestration, automation, and response. Functionality is included. You can basically use automated workflows that perform on your security incidents. For example, you can remediate and you can do enrichment. And also sometimes you can even forward your incident information to other platforms like an ITSM tool. These automated workflows in Azure Sentinel are called playbooks. To build these playbooks, you don't need any developer skills. It is just like playing Legos. Arrange all the pre-built components in the sequence you need to automate business and security process.
Got it. But these playbooks, I guess we have a library of the most typical ones that the customers would like to use? And also, can customers develop their own playbooks?
Yeah. So within Microsoft Sentinel, we have a playbook gallery that contains templates for most of the typical use cases in different areas. And of course, our customers can build the coolest things using our playbooks designer so that they can address different automation use cases.
Definitely. So I would imagine that with those different, with the playbook designer, they can, you know, customize their own workflow and stuff like that. So great. You know, Sreedhar, now that we know more about the SOAR component in Sentinel, can you tell us more about the challenge that the great artifact that you have built addresses?
The most commonly asked question from a couple of my customers, okay, they built awesome playbooks on their SOC environments in order to automate their security process. But the problem is they build these playbooks in their dev environment, and if it is working fine, they would like to move it to the UAT and then production. But the problem with playbooks is, despite it's a rich graphical user interface, all the code that you use with pre-built components will be recorded as plain JSON. You cannot copy-paste the entire JSON because it contains tenant-specific information like tenant ID, or if you are using any secrets, anything, all the tenant-specific information. If you want to share this template as it is, it's a kind of a security risk. The tool, which I am showing in a minute, will create the ARM templates in the quickest amount of time without having any tenant-specific information.
Very cool. Let's go and see it.
I'm sharing my screen here, and this is one of my Azure Logic app, which is nothing but a Sentinel playbook. And here, you can build the playbooks by simply connecting by all the existing built-in connectors to create a automate the security process. In order to export this playbook as an ARM template, you can simply go to the code view. But the disadvantage with the code view is if you are interacting with multiple connections, like API connections, for example, if you are interacting with a Sentinel or Office 365 for sending an email, or anything, all your information will be here in a plain JSON. That means your variable names, your keys, everything, your tenant-specific information, your subscription ID, everything will be in a plain text format. So sharing this ARM template could be a potential security risk. In order to curate this as ARM template For example, in order to make this as a shareable ARM template, it will take minimum 30 to 45 minutes in order to make a ARM template. So in order to address this challenge, myself and one of my colleague, Itai, created a tool called Playbook ARM Template Generator. Now I will show you this Playbook ARM Template, ARM Template Generator. This Playbook tool is already contributed in Azure Sentinel GitHub repo. You can, for example, let me quickly show you the tool in Sentinel GitHub repo. If you go to Azure Sentinel GitHub repo under tools, and this is called Playbook ARM Template Generator, you can simply download the tool. I already downloaded the tool. You can run the tool in Windows PowerShell, PowerShell Core, or Visual Studio Code. Now, for this demo, I am running the tool in a Visual Studio Code. So simply go to your PowerShell tool and click on Run Without Debugging. The script accepts only the tenant ID. Once you provide the tenant ID, okay, it will ask, generate ARM template for BIA gallery. As I mentioned, in our Microsoft Sentinel portal, we have all these Playbook ARM templates available under the automation tab. If you want to see your ARM, your Playbook inside our ARM template gallery, you need to say yes. If you don't want, you can say no. For now, I am saying yes. And this PowerShell script is using a couple of PowerShell modules. Yeah. If you are running for the first time, I recommend saying yes for this answer. But for now, I'm running it multiple times. I'm saying no. So now it is importing all the latest PowerShell modules that is required for the execution. And now it will ask you to log in. And from this step onwards, the PowerShell script is very user-friendly, and it is designed like a wizard basis. Click, 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 next, boom, you get your ARM template. So this is the subscription currently I'm working on. Select your subscription, click on OK. Once you click on OK, you will see all the playbooks that are available in your subscription. Either you can select a single playbook or multiple playbooks to create ARM templates. All these ARM templates will be saved in their respective folders. For now, I would like to create an ARM template that I am currently working on, affected key credentials scanner. Okay, so this is one of my playbook. I would like to create an ARM template for this one. Click this one, click on OK. And now it will ask you, where should I save this ARM template? I have selected Sentinel in the field. Click on Select Folder. Once it is selected, the ARM template created successfully at c:\sentinel-azure-deploy.json. Let's go and see how it is, okay? So this is my local drive, a Sentinel in the field. This is my playbook. If you are creating the multiple playbook ARM templates, every ARM template will sit in their respective folder. So this is my ARM template. Open this one in Notepad Plus. I just want to see the format JSON. Okay, and this is the ARM template that got created. And if you see here, this ARM template does not have any of your tenant specific information. I've sanitized, the tool sanitized all your tenant specific information and brought the ARM template without having any PII data. So let's see how this ARM template we can deploy in a Azure portal.
One thing is really that I wanted to ask you before you move forward. So one thing that you mentioned briefly, but I think it's quite important, is the ability to publish this new ARM template into the gallery, right? Because that gallery is embedded in Sentinel, right? It's a list of the most common playbooks that customers use, and I can include my own playbook into that gallery, right?
Yes, for most of the use cases. Yeah, for that, first of all, you need to contribute your playbook to Microsoft Sentinel GitHub repo.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. So now, as we created an ARM template using the tool. Now we will see how we can deploy the ARM template here. Let's go to the new tab here and select. Now, if you say deploy custom template and build your own template in the editor and click on load file, and where you created Sentinel in the field, affected key credential scanner, deploy.json, click on OK. So here, this is your ARM template, and you click on save here. You will see your ARM template generated, and all your variables that you were using in the ARM template came as a parameter. See here, client ID, client secret, environment, and everything. These are all the playbook parameters I am using. And this way, you can create ARM templates in the quickest amount of time without compromising any of your tenant-specific information.
Yeah, this is awesome right here. I mean, I'm just thinking about the amount of time that, you know, customers are, or even folks are able to save just from not having to edit every single parameter and having everything here out of the box. And even to highlight, you know, Javier's comments, you know, you're really modifying the UI in Sentinel by applying a custom playbook. I mean, this is phenomenal here.
Thank you, Chris. Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Sreedhar. Thank you so much for showing this great artifact that you have developed. Really, really helpful for our customers to be able to export those custom playbooks and then be able to distribute wherever they can. Thanks a lot for coming to the show.
Thank you so much. Thanks, Chris. Thanks, Javier.
Thank you both. Thanks.